I served as a teacher, and I remember the kids who were the brightest lights of our country's future. And I also remember those who bore scrutiny as people who might bring a gun to class.